Before we get on to this video, if you like what you see, make sure you support me on Patreon. Everything is very much appreciated. And also, if you want to request things for me to react to, movies, albums, you know, songs, definitely make sure you check me out on Streamlabs. Both of those links are in the description. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out. What's up, guys? I'm checking out more John Coltrane. This one's titled Lonnie's Lament. Or lament. How do you pronounce that again? I think it's lament. If I'm not mistaken, I don't know. It's one of those two. Requested by Music Man on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before. Definitely excited to check out some more smooth jazz. And this is the John Coltrane Quartet as well. So yeah, haven't heard this one before. Every time I've heard a song with the word lament in it or lament. I think it's lament, actually. That kind of sounds more right. But every time I've heard a song with that word, it's always been like the smoothest song, you know, of all time. So yeah, definitely excited to check this one out. That being said, let's get into it. It's automatic, you. Happening. Just, man, how can you not absolutely just love this, man? Jazz is just, man, it's one of my favorite, if not my favorite music genre at this point, to be honest. Like, it's just, I can't even express in words. trying to think, what is that? Whatever. Like, I want to say, like, I don't know, it's definitely a stringed instrument, clearly. I wanted to say it was a bass, but it's no way that's a bass. It's definitely got to be, like, I don't know. Maybe it is. Come on. That's it? That's it? Really? No, I'm just kidding. That was amazing, man. I love that. That's definitely an instant, add to the playlist for sure. Absolutely beautiful track. Y'all definitely have to let me know what that instrument was, though, because I have no clue. I want to say, I don't know. But the song was absolutely incredible. Definitely enjoyed that. John Coltrane, Lonnie's Lament, or Lament, whichever you pronounce it, however you pronounce it. But yeah, beautiful song, man. Just, oh man, I tell you, man, I love jazz. I don't know. I just love jazz, man. It's just so soothing, and just the execution of it, and it can almost, a lot of times it can tell stories as well without having any, vocals or words or lyrics. The music itself can express emotions, and I don't know, jazz, I feel like it's one of the, if not the only, music genre I've listened to that can really express a good variety of emotions, through the music. But yeah, beautiful song, definitely enjoyed. And if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.